How's it going, guys? So today's trailer reaction is The Forgotten Battle. It's a World War II movie. The last two World War-esque movies that I ever watched, I think one of them was, it was Fury, which is a really good movie. Ending was really kind of sad. And Hacksaw Ridge, which was another great movie. If you haven't seen either one of those two, I highly recommend them. But this is another one for Netflix, so let's check it out. And you guys will see this a little later on in the afternoon, because I got family business and crap like that to deal with, so don't do it now. So you guys will see it later. Ooh, Netherlands.
Van Staveren.
Jawohl, Hauptmann.
Die werden nach Holland verlegt.
Hat den Kopf unten, Holländer. Die Scheiße wird bald vorbei sein.
Well, that's true.
De Duitsers hebben zich ingegraven. Heeft die broer van jou foto's van gemaakt?
Ze zoeken hem.
We zijn allemaal in gevaar.
In war, there's no place for boys that want to act the hero.
Oh, I recognize him. He was in The Flash.
Ik maak een spelletje met je.
Wat had ze gezegd? Als de Canadezen die dam overgaan, wordt het één grote slagpartij. Die kaart moet bij de geallieerden komen.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Anders is alles voor niks geweest.
They'll be searching for us. I can't stay in one place for too long.
Oh.
Je moet iets doen.
De enige kans is met oogwater. Door het slik. Naar de overkant.
I'm not gonna die.
Not today.
Success of this operation lies in your hand, and with it the fate of Europe.
Bijna.
Yeah, that's one thing a lot of people, even in today's society, forget about World War II. It wasn't just the British and Americans and, you know, the French who were fighting off, you know, Germany and stuff like that. There was a lot of other people who were defending their homelands, you know, from being conquered by Germany. And even if they did get taken over like France did, you know, there were militias out there fighting against them, you know, sabotaging them where they could, you know, and just like that, sneaking out plans to, hey, this is where their bases are, this is where their artillery is at, you know, try to find a way to get past these two or take one out and take out the other, you know. World War II had a lot, and I mean a lot of casualties. A lot of people died in that war, you know, and just between World War II and World War I, there was a lot. I'm not going to say how many, because I don't want to get my facts wrong, but, you know, it was pretty messed up war, you know. But that's humanity for you. But yeah, I don't remember the actor's name, but I do know he played in The Flash when he was helping out Savitar, or when he was getting mind controlled by him. He's a pretty good actor, though. But this is definitely a movie I want to watch when it comes to Netflix. I like World War movies like this, like that, because they usually tend to be good. The only one that I've never seen that I know people would highly recommend is Saving Private Ryan. Never seen the movie, but I know a lot of people would actually recommend it, so I might put that on the back burner of movies that I might eventually watch down the road too. So, but you'll see this trailer reaction a little later on, but either way, hope your week is starting to get a little better. I know it's just Tuesday. Hope you guys stayed safe and healthy, and I'll catch you guys next trailer reaction. See you.